happened. It feels as if I've been knocked out. Door. Too weak.
Oh God. Where am I? I've never seen this place before. Ow, feels like I've been knocked out. Try the window. Oh, that was locked. That was locked as well. I think they're all locked.
Must find a way out.
I wish I could find someone to talk to.
Oh, must find a way out to hope nothing scared me. Why'd you scare me?
I didn't scare you. You scared me.
No, you scared me.
I was trying to find my way out of this place.
I was trying to find my way out too.
So why did you scare me?
So why did you scare me?
I didn't scare you. Just trying to find my way out of this. I feel like I've been knocked out and tired, okay?
No, me too. I feel like I've been knocked out and I'm tired and I get freaked out, so I need to get out of here.
But why are we even arguing about this? It's silly.
Yeah, you know, that's what I was just thinking.
It's silly. We shouldn't be arguing with each other. Nothing's going to be achieved by that. I'm sorry I shouted at you. I'm really sorry.
Me too.
Right, okay, now I'm trying to get out of here. Don't understand how I got knocked out, but... Oh, how about the door? The door over there.
Tried that already.
Locked. No.
Have you tried that window over there?
Yeah, but it's locked. They're locked.
Wait a minute. What's that there?
Oh my gosh. A way out.
Yes! Yeah!
Yeah!
Let's
okay.
Get out there.
Let's get up there. Stupid chairs. They can't fit under the table, you know, these things.
Yeah, me too.
Right, get up there. Right. Let's get up.
Okay.
Get up. Whoa. Careful.
Whoa.
Stupid chairs. They're getting in the way. Is it open?
Yeah, it's open.
Is it open?
Yes.
Is it
the... It is.
Uh-oh. That didn't sound good. I bet it's not going to look good either. You okay?
What happened?
Come on, let's get you up. Watch out for chairs. Stupid things.
Yeah, I know. Stupid chairs.
You alright?
I got a few bruises from that crash. Yeah, I think I'm fine.
Okay, well, that's definitely not the way out we're going to take.
What about that cupboard?
A cupboard? Oh, bless you.
Sorry.
Come on. Let's go to that coast, see if there's anything useful.
There are some keys. We might need these
for
later.
Oh, I don't know. Where not? Oh, and there are these. Gosh, pinarts, three-dimensional pin sculptures. We could use these for hand signals.
I never thought of that. Looks brand new.
It is brand new. I like the box. Gosh. I have an idea. You use that one, and I'll use this other one. There's another one here. Oh, it's good. Oh, no.
It's broken.
No.
Well, I suppose
we've
still got this one.
That one? Yeah, we still got that one. That's great.
Hey, watch it!
The stupid pins! Great, now what are we going to do? Look at that, these pinouts have been smashed to smithereens.
I know.
Ugh.
So useless.
Yeah, well, what are you going to do now?
Well,
there's nothing to do.
We still have these keys.
There's keys.
But I think they unlock something in here, like probably that door over there.
That door?
Yeah.
I guess you could be right. Let's go and check it out.
What?
Oh my god, it worked.
Oh my god, it worked.
Freedom, here we come!
Wow!
Gosh, look at this place. Such a messy room. How did we end up here?
I don't know. I still haven't got any memory.
I don't remember anything happening. Just ending up in that room back there.
Well, maybe if we look for some clues, then maybe we can find out where we are.
Yeah, come on. We need to get outside. Gosh.
Oh my god, this place is so messy!
It is indeed. Oh look, this place has pink walls. Your favourite colour, eh, Jack?
On second thought, my favourite colour is orange, and please stop joking about this! This place is creepy enough without you making remarks like that.
God, calm down, Jack. We'll find our way out soon.
Ah! Monster! Monster!
Monster! I can't believe you, Jack. It's just some more pieces of paper hanging from the ceiling. Gosh, this place. You're so scared.
No, I'm sorry. I just keep imagining good things that, you know, there could be anything that can pop out.
Hang on, Jack.
What?
What's that? There's two doors. Come take a look. I think we may have found something. Look, here they are. Oh, gosh.
Whoa, it's a cupboard.
Not just any old cupboard.
It's like a path.
Well, let's take a look.
Yeah.
Oh. Ah! Monster!
Oh. Calm down. Calm down. Ew, it's only me. I'm just trying to turn on the light. Not believe it, would you? A place like... Ow! Oh.
Oh, what is it?
Oh. Oh, gosh. It just hit my head onto... Oh, an old unstable shelf.
I think we should not touch that.
Let's not even go anywhere near that. Ugh, okay. My head. Okay.
Ugh, it's dusty and vile and creepy. Oh. This would make great for a horror movie.
Yeah, well, I found a key.
And I found the telephone. We found this door over here, but I'm not sure if it can open.
Maybe the key in my pocket will help.
Yeah, go on, try that.
Okay, yeah, this door's unlocked. It needs to be yanked. All right. Come on.
Yeah, we did it!
Yeah!
Yeah, up!
Yeah, alright, let's go. But look, we've entered another big room. Look, there's a door. It looks like we can find our way out now.
Yes! Wait,
look, oh. Dang it, this door's too stiff.
It's like a wonder
if
this is definitely your puzzle.
Okay, there's no way we could get this open. You could try all you like, but I'm giving up on that.
Maybe we could try it down
to the left. Smells worse than it looks.
Oh.
Looks like a paw.
It does. I think, it may well be. My gosh, we may actually find our way out now.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah. Okay, that wasn't a path at all.
That was just an open room cupboard.
Screw that.
We haven't tried this cupboard yet, so...
Oh, no. That cupboard looks identical to the one we've just been through.
Well, maybe it's worth a try.
Well, I guess we should try it. Let's move this chair out of the way.
Yep, ladies first.
Very funny. Come on, let's go.
It is pretty funny.
So where do we go from here? I mean, we're in like one some sort of big wide open room here. That's
what's that?
It appears to be a door.
Yeah, come on, mate.
Yeah, let's go.
A door.
Oh, but once again, it's another locked door. I don't know. It's as if someone has deliberately done this, as if it is a puzzle we need to figure out or something.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know. I think it's just us. Well, let's go around this room and see what we can find. Look. No.
Looks pretty dark
down there. Should we go for it and see what we can find?
Might as well be worth the risk if there's a way out.
My leg.
Well, that was pointless.
Totally.
I'm starting to wonder if there is even a way out.
Let's keep going. Gets old.
James, where are you? It's pretty scary back here.
Ah!
James, what is that?
Yeah, hello.
Ah!
I tricked you.
costume.
I'm playing this cool guitar that I found.
Oh my god, Jack. You may not believe it, but I may actually see a door.
Seriously?
No, literally. And it doesn't have a lock on it.
Yes!
How much further could this possibly go? This is like longer than the longest hike I've ever gone on.
Oh,
look,
I found a crocodile thingy.
Look, like that's going to help us right now, Jack.
There's so much tables in the way.
I think we're going to have to.
Yeah. Wow, it's so filthy up here.
Yeah, really filthy. Oh, Jack, look, I've just seen the best sight ever.
What could it possibly be?
Right there. There's a door. It's a fire door. It doesn't have a lock on it and leads straight outside. Look.
Come on, let's go.
Let's go. We've not come across one of those yet. Yeah.
Wow.
One, two, three.
Freeze right there, you two.
Dumb.
Where do you think you're going? You're under arrest for causing a serious crime around here.
A crime? What sort of crime?
Two quid reporters stealing money round here. They also knock people out on their way.
Knock people out? Who do you think those crooks are?
You two, you're the only ones in that building.
Wait. What? No. How could you prove anything? We've not done anything wrong.
Yeah,
we
lots of proof.
We don't even have any money with us.
You may not have it right now, but we know you've hidden it somewhere.
Hiding?
Stop talking, you two. We're taking you to jail. You may have two very nice cells for you.
What? No, you can't do that. We're not.
Come along, you two. You're coming with us.
No. Okay, I know exactly what to do now, don't you?
Me too.
Run! Locked!
Jack! No, Brendan, I can't believe we've ended up here again. I thought we could never revisit this place. Oh, where are you? Can't see a damn thing at all.
Where are you? Is it hard work?
Jack, watch out, he's coming for you.
Lost our policeman. Why'd you scare me?
Jim, I didn't scare you, you scared me.
No, you scared me.
Forget it. I'm so glad it's you. I thought it was that police officer for a second.
Me too.
Well, there doesn't seem to be any sign of him at all.
And it can't do it.
We're finding our side again.
Alright, and we know where the way out is this time too.
Yeah, let's get out.